The first key to victory for Inoue would be to use his reach advantage. Ogikubo's success in the striking exchanges have been against fighters with a similar build to him, such as Ishiwatari and Motoya, where he was able to slug it out toe-to-toe and come out on top from sheer will and a solid chin. Inoue comes in as a craftier and longer striker, who can threaten Ogikubo from angles and combinations he hasn't seen until now, as well as avoiding strikes while moving backwards. The second key to victory will be to attack the lead leg. It's no secret that Inoue has been able to chop down his opponent's lead leg with his quick calf kick. He will want to establish this technique as early as he can to frustrate the former Shudo champion. If Ogikubo elects to come out with a low stance to deal with this technique, Inoue could always threaten the middle or high kick to catch him off guard. The third and final key to victory will be to scramble for position. Inoue's 5-0 record in the Ryzen ring has seen him produce impeccable scrambles to take his opponents back and end the fight in the first round with a rear naked choke. Ogikubo will be hunting for the takedown from the first bell to the last, so the up-and-comer will have to be prepared to scramble or work back to his feet to gain the advantage. The first key to victory for Ogikubo will be to defend the low kick. Inoue has had great success across his last few bouts with the low kick, battering both Ishiwatari's and Kintaro's lead leg. Ogikubo will need to neutralize this technique either by checking it or catching it and taking the fight to the ground. The second key to victory will be to pressure Inoue. If Ogikubo sits back and waits to counter Inoue, he will be a sitting duck and take unnecessary damage while looking for a big shot. Not being a big puncher to begin with, his best chances of winning will be to employ a low stance to avoid Inoue's jab and aggressively counterpunch or initiate with his hooks to close the gap. The third and final key to victory will be to get the takedown. Ogikubo's strong suit has always been his wrestling and submissions, so he will need to rely on his ability to hold Inoue down and pound or look for a submission. All 5 of his wins in the Ryzen ring have come by decision, so he should be prepared to go all 15 minutes. To purchase the pay-per-view, go to live-now.com and search for Ryzen. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on social media.